People from all over come to Oregon's coast to catch a glimpse of them, the majestic gray whales. Lee Torres also frequents the coast in search of the whales, but her interest lies more in what comes out of them.
Yeah, it's really a biological gold mine.
For the last four summers, Torres and a team of researchers have been following gray whales off the coast of Newport, waiting for them to poop. Drones flying above alert the scientists when the whale has done its duty, and then the researchers spring into action.
And then all of a sudden, we'll just see the poop coming out of the whale, and somebody yells at usually multiple people, "Poop!"
They have to act fast. The fecal matter's float time is fleeting.
And then, yeah, we're sort of, you know, for like 20, 30 frantic seconds, whipping our nets through the fecal plume in the water, trying to collect as much as we can.
It's hard work, but at least Torres will tell you it's not as unpleasant as it might seem.
To me, it doesn't smell that bad. I think whale breath smells a lot worse than their poop. But yes, much worse. It just sort of smells like the ocean.
The scientists collect the poop and then analyze it to learn all sorts of stuff, including how our changing ocean is impacting the whales. They measure the hormone levels in the fecal matter to see if the whales are stressed.
We're able to look at the whales' genetics, what they're eating, their hormone levels, to see if they're pregnant or not. So, yeah, it's turned out to be really a successful method.
They say stress in whales could be the result of increases in ocean noise or pollution. They also look at how warmer ocean water is impacting whale health. Over the last 4 years, the scientists have collected close to 200 fecal samples, and they hope to collect a lot more. Their goal is to study the whales and their waste for at least 3 more years to give an even better picture of whale health and behavior and what we can do to help them.
Well, they're really an important part of our ecosystem. So more and more we're learning about how they contribute to the health of our ecosystem. So they're a carbon sink, which means they take carbon out of the atmosphere, which is good these days to help regulate climate change.
In Portland, Keely Chalmers, KGW News.